Man, this should be a wholesome-ass day of work. The target is some backwards-ass judge that changes the sentences for anyone who offers her a fur coat or a stack of fucking cash. She put a lot of innocent people in jail. Some fucking people I even know. And tomorrow, she's ruling on a big fraud case against one of our partners at Lawn Bank. The whole world know he's guilty as fuck, so a bunch of our clients are out there betting against Lawn Bank stock. Only I just got wind the lady judge been paid to throw the fucking case out. And if the defendant walk and the stock don't tank, our clients stand to lose a lot of fucking money. So I say we bring some karma to this e-boy ass bitch. Take her out, and our clients will give us a nice kickback when justice take its course. So look, she's at the golf course right now, playing around to celebrate in advance. The outfit should still be at the clubhouse. I suggest you go pay her ass a visit.
Damn, I can't keep up with their bleeding and life invasion or whatever they call it.
Whatever.
What's happening?
Have you tried to get a job these days? It's like a 2.9 GPA doesn't mean anything anymore.
Christ!
Oh,
you slippery little...